Oh, my mom just bangs out the window just because she couldn't get in. Okay, I'm gonna have like one here right now. Oh, that means you? Okay. Do you want me to repair this? It needs some repairs. But I can't find a vehicle kit. That's one thing I cannot find. Don't know where to find it, or if my just game is glitching. Oh, warehouses. Never. Oh yeah, you want me to fill up your fuel too? To me, because I got unlimited fuel, man. Well yeah, this will not run out if I'm gonna be here. Funny how we just roll up like, hey! I can't search them. Just like, hey, another time in the town. Can you search them? I can't. What did you find? Revolvers. These are so loud. They're like overpoweredly loud. I think I can copy ammo too, if you need ammo. I'll be the far way to you. Best zombie fight, oh god. I don't want to die. No fat man will get out of my vehicle. Hit the water without getting... Yeah. don't do much damage, though. I don't know why, though. Like, you would think they would do, like, way more.
Gotta stay sharp.
Alright, brace yourself.
In a minute, I'm gonna plug in where you can talk. So, I'm gonna do that. Where they can hear your voice. You want to be heard? You want to be heard on my video?
Hey, look, the infestations are taking a breather. Infestations are under control now.
Well, we just go to this barn over here. Look, the barn. The barn's infected.
Got a Zed free zone.
You know what I mean? Like, it doesn't have a, Oh, yeah, because I already searched it. Right. You gotta search it.
Looking for good time.
I'm looking for, like, a machine gun or a grenade. I know there's a grenade launcher. I just don't know where it is. I know it's in this map. I'm pretty sure it's in this map. I'm looking for the... I'm just looking at the map right now. I don't know there's one. We might need to go by outpost and get some more fuel. We can get it later though. We can actually finish killing all of them. Or should we go back? I just need to stop once, and then we're good for the rest of the gameplay. But I wish there was a feature where we could unstuck vehicles. Like, that would be the best. And add where you can sleep. Because I hate the noise. I even hated the knights in the first one, just how annoying it is.
Locked up tight.
Okay, I can't get out of the vehicle. Okay, there we go. Gas cans, right? Oh, so there's a glitch that the supply locker doesn't show up. Okay. That happened in my first game. I tried to mod it, and then it deleted my fucking frame. Because it was so fucked up, I'm being honest with you. It's like a modded game save, and then they like, oh, I had everything in here, and yeah, that froze the whole game. And also, I need a grenade. If we find one grenade, I'll be like legit grenades, not soda bombs. I need one, just one. Oh, got 99.9. I need a scope for my gun too. No, I know they have. Wait, no, oil. Remember, gas? I love this assault rifle. I think I did it, yeah. This will last us for a while. You know what? I'm not gonna fill it all the way up there because, like, what's the point? That's good enough. Yeah. I don't know. To know. Give me a minute, I'm trying to put you on audio. Okay, I think you can talk. Okay, I need it louder. Okay, talk again.
Hello, people.
Okay, talk again.
Hello.
Wiles, wiles everywhere. Sorry, I just got tangled up with wires. Holy shit.
I'm like hearing everything.
Oh no, even worse.
That was great.
Okay, good. I got a whole setup now that I can just hear the game.
Neat.
Okay, talk.
Hello.
Okay, a little bit lower. Okay, good. Okay, good. Go.